Yo, what it do? This the big boss, Ricky Ross. Port of Miami in stores right now. But right now, you fucking with my dog, Wally Sparks, a.k.a. Walter Cronkite, the Tennessee Mixtape Titan. Right now, you taking a trip through the Southern Conference.
They call them the Cocaine Cowboys. Yesterday, they struck busy Dadeland shopping malls, executing two Latin males in the Crown Liquor Store.
There was an exchange of fire between the two groups.
Smashed glass and liquor bottles flying.
The shooting continued outside.
Two men cut down in a hail of gunfire.
Victims of Miami's drug war.
The war got away, they had a machine gun.
We've got to find some way to stop this.
What are they going to do about it? What can they do about it?
And South Floridians wondered where the Cocaine Cowboys will strike next. Cocaine Cowboys.
This is X, this is Warren, and this is Steve. This is our little underground market we got going here. Basically, this is our hustle. This is what we do all day long, 24/7. This is the flea market. This is the underground market. This is the underground circuit. Anything comes underground from the streets. I got this guy who goes back and forth to New York. One day he called me and he's like, you know, I got this new DVD. I think you should check it out because it's a DVD about Miami. You saying that I'm from Miami, I checked it out. I started playing it like, playing in the store, you know what I'm saying? People walk by and they be saying, they see a lot of money on TV, they be like, man, what's that about? So, you let them know, call it Cocaine Cowboys. That's interesting to people in Miami. They love to hear stuff like that.
I've seen Cocaine Cowboys about 3 or 4 times.
I've seen it about 10 times. Because I see your boys get money, and that's what I'm about, getting money. So,
it's some straight hood shit.
My name is John Roberts. I was born in New York, and I got involved with a group of Italians from New York. They were actually part of a mafia family. We opened about 4 or 5 nightclubs that became very big. One day, they just came in, the police. We had no idea why they were there, and then they told us that our partner, they had found him out on the Long Island Expressway.
The best thing that I could think at that time was, let's let me get away from all this heat. So I moved down here and started into a cocaine business.
J. Wally Sparks.
This is a League Crew world premiere.
Big Dick Chain and Tony Snow.
Wally motherfucking Sparks.
The bitch being good to me. Being bad to my homies, keep it cool with me. I played it by the rules and the regulations. I used to switch cars with the Mexican at the gas station. The bitch being good to me. Being bad to my homies, keep it cool with me. I played it by the rules and the regulations. I used to switch cars with the Mexican at the gas station. The bitch being good to me. Being bad to my homies, keep it cool with me. I played it by the rules and the regulations. I used to switch cars with the Mexican at the gas station. Mine had money in it, his had to work. After the deal was done, I make my good pussy squirt. Cause after the deal, we would all celebrate. Happy cause it wasn't no jacket and the pride of restraint. I never came with the funny business. That's why we steady planning Jags and Benzes. Some niggas let the city eat them up. I was just coming up, whipping my Pyrex, steady beating it up. I'm a shark with the fork, microwave a pot. I'm gonna hit it with the Sprite and make that butter lock. Everything was cool, I was ice cold. Till I let that bitch get up in my nose.
They call it cocaine, cocaine, yayo, coca, cheese.
whatever you wanna say, bro. Cocaine is a hell of a drug. It ain't humdrum and we all know where it's at.
Everywhere.
But where it come from?
You tell me.
The mountains of Colombia and Peru. Extracted from the coca leaf. But see, that shit ain't new. It's been around for hundreds of years. Exploited by the rich. They even used to put it in Coca-Cola. Ain't that a bitch? You had kings, queens, princes and princesses, even priests and popes partook in it in different instances.
No shit.
A privileged possession for dozens of centuries helped a few wars, legal and illegal industries.
Damn.
Grown by the cartels, protected by guerrillas, transported by the best to the ghettos to straight killers.
Hold up.
The power of the powder pimping, you don't understand. Ask W, man, he's a dealer and a fan of cocaine.
Five in my yayo, the cocaine capital, Port of Miami, Triple C's. Y'all already know how it does. This is the Big Boss and Walter Cronkite. Keep it locked.
Cocaine Cowboys.
Chilling on the counter, looking cooler than a motherfucker. Got a pocket full of heart, it's hotter than a motherfucker. Lamping in that condition, my phantom in the front yard. We them real dope boys, I ain't got a front dog. Big dope in the trunk, following my map quest. Choppers in the White House, pistol on my lap, yes. I remember when I first met that wonderful girl. Club Rolex, she fathered my mother a pearl. Spinning wild, living foul, diamonds all in my dial. In the style, but they yeah, yo got me wearing living now. Getting paper, paper plates on convertibles. In my yayo, the PA, that work a move. Regular house, only fuck with legends. Hip C, got the hustle perfected. I could ship it to you, or you could come and get it. Just bring a cool million with you when you come and visit.
I'm the king of the tree and the king of the coca. My city's on fire and my vida is loca. Bubba Kush, I'm a smoker. Canaries, I'm a croaker. Talk on my team and we'll get you touched like Tony Tucker. Yeah, I fuck with Cubano and Mexicano, Colombiano, even Dominicano. Not to mention Boricuas that be serving the geekers. Stacking their bread while getting head from the finest of chicas. See, I come from Port Arthur and it's a port town. But we importing the white and we export brown. I take all I can get and I get you all you can take. We sell it all from 20 packs to 8 balls to the shake. See, I'm like an Ochoa. Rick Ross is my Pablo. All we need is a rapper and this team is Diablo. I'm the daddy of dope, so just call me the Padre. You don't like it, chinga tu madre. I push it to the limit.
Cushion them gravy in a gray Mercedes, moving yay like Vic. I get it. I see you pushing in. Know what you're looking at, nigga. Don't trip. Hollow tips on the tip of that $1 million flip. Don't trip. I'm a triple A. Rick, triple platinum off the rip, and I'm a triple A. Whipping in the Phantom, cause I'm rich. I'm whipping that. Brick in the Phantom like a bitch. I'm pippin' that. You know I'm a shine, cause I shine all the time. 100 grand for the watch, for my dogs doing time. You dudes superstitious, dealing with stupid bitches. I got supermodels cooking me Cuban dishes. On a regular, people tapping my cellular. But it's triple C's, no C's, y'all regular. C's, no nigga, these G's all federal. Push it to the limit, young nigga, what you better do? I follow my dreams, put God first. Mama said you get rich with a little hard work.
Cocaine Cowboys.
Morning, Ryan, guys.
It's Ricky Rouse. I'm flipping south. I'm in the chicken box, 11 with the chicken's couch. You see me skipping out, but the shit I'm tripping out. Cause the shit I'm living out, make it a nigga out. Fuck the police. We run in the streets. I weigh 300 pounds, and it's time to eat. The bricks in abundance, big bands and I'm blunted.
Lee Crew, Rick Ross.
My niggas, we running. I ride low in the city of dope. Eyes low, hydro, pulling plenty of hoes.
You see them 23s? I'm on my grind, ho. I'm about mine. If it ain't, it's never mine, ho. I'm on my grind, boss. I'm so high, it's all the time, Ross. When you see me, feel it, nigga, you know it's real.
Yeah, y'all niggas already know how I does. Rick Ross.
2 years later, hiatus was hell. 300K thanks to digital scale. Eggshell white had them boys on my tail. The truth out, now you don't have to question what I sell. Thanks for waiting while them grams got shaving, while them holes got loitered in. I was Bentley ordering. The paint finished like it's porcelain. 160 grand brought them thoroughbred horses in. My pen better, got them pinching off the flow. A trendsetter, now you bathing ape your toes. But when you make the mold, then only you can break the mold. So this'll be the last time I'm mentioning rose gold. The minds that they play on. Rappers selling albums full of makeup like it's Avon. My verse vivid cause I live it like I wrote this shit in crayon. So when in fact you hear it, shakes your soul like the seance. Industry sleep, wake up, I'm the renaissance. While y'all tap around like Savion, I'm gone, fuck this.
Your archaeology, you dig down, you'll find the gun runners, and then you'll find the rum runners, and you'll find...